Why, hello there. I got it.
Now remember, it's dangerous up there.
I know.
So you must promise to be careful.
I promise.
Just listen to her, Lucas. She's right.
Are you sure you're warm enough, Dina?
I'm good.
Ava's pretty. Try not to let that distract you.
Seriously, I'll be fine.
Well, good luck, my boy. While you're off on your little expedition, I'll speak with Xander about the awakenings. See if he and I can't...
Perhaps we can find a pattern to them.
I wish they'd stop treating me like a child already.
They care about you.
I know, but...
In the goblins.
They just love to break things, don't they? It's a landslide. We'll need to find a way around.
The entrance to our mines is up ahead.
Greetings, youth leader.
Greetings, Garrett.
Be careful in there. Goblin sightings are on the rise.
Through here, huh?
Yes. The old battlefield is on the other side of this mine.
It's so abandoned.
Xander shut it down years ago. He believes little can be achieved with metal weapons.
I don't know. Sure come in handy when you're fighting goblins.
I'm impressed.
It's a little trick I taught him. Look at sharp, Knack.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Whoa, it's so cold up here. Should have listened to Charlotte.
It's just a bit further, Lucas. You'll be fine.
Come on, guys.
That's strange. The machinery is operating. How odd.
Goblins have started the machinery again. It's most dangerous.
Thank you, Adrian. We'll be careful.
The door looks pretty heavy. You're gonna need to be a lot bigger to get it open. Good. Keep it up, Knack.
So strong.
That's Knack for you.
Ice is nice.
Cool look.
Thank you.
This gate is frozen too.
Thanks, guys.
Ryder! Well, well, well. Quite an exciting morning you've had.
Indeed it was, Doctor.
What's going on?
We're not exactly sure, but the monks have a few ideas. How's life in the big city, boys?
I'm doing great.
He's,
Don't listen to him. We're fine.
We do miss you, boys.
Lucas, are you sure you're okay? Charlotte worries.
We're fine. Honest.
Very good. You're dismissed.
Thank goodness.
Xander, I'd like you to meet
Lucas and Knack. Thank you so much for coming. I'm Xander. I oversee the Order of Monks here at the monastery. This is Ava, our youth leader.
It's an honor to finally meet you. We've heard great stories about your achievements.
It's all in a day's work, really.
I fear we have more work ahead. As you already know, the robots from the Crystal Wars are rising.
I'm sorry, I don't know much about this Crystal War. Or the monks, for that matter.
It's true, my order is not the leaders of mankind as we once were.
Perhaps I can explain the Crystal Wars. It's easy to think of the goblins as primitive creatures who live in the wilderness.
And smelly. Don't forget smelly.
But the truth is, at the time of the Crystal Wars, the goblins had a highly developed civilization. They were known then as the High Goblins, a proud and cruel race, always at war with humankind over the resources they prized most. Crystals, a potent energy source that could be found only in the human territories. The High Goblin leader, a master engineer by the name of Yurik, created an army of warrior robots to solve the human problem once and for all. These robots are what we now call the Ancient Weapons. The humans of that time, our primitive ancestors, were taken completely by surprise at the appearance of Yurik and his army. The High Goblin Empire expanded rapidly as their forces rampaged across the country, bringing destruction and death. It was a dark time, and we might not have survived. But a hero emerged. Our founder, Marius. To Yurik's surprise, the strength of the robots was outmatched by Marius's ingenuity. Armed with only rocks, vines, traps, and rock hunting, Marius and his troops were able to defeat high-tech weaponry 10 times their size. He led his people to victory that day and for many more to come. The shells of their robot foes littered the landscape as a reminder to all that might oppose them.
It's amazing.
But somehow, 2 centuries later, these ancient robots are coming back to life.
We need to stop these weapons and discover who's behind this.
We're in.
Now, do you two understand what you're getting into? This isn't your typical Sunday hike.
We can handle it. Right, Knack? Knack?
Are those? How can it be?
You are not the only one who can create life from relics, Doctor.
Knack, we have work to do. You can check out your cousins later. So, where do we begin?
There is a nearby mountain pass where my ancestors stopped the ancient weapons. They have begun to stir again.
We'd best take a look.
Like, right now?
It's too late in the day to cross the mountain pass. Ava will take you there in the morning.
There are other things we can do until we depart.
What do you have in mind?
at the monastery. We celebrate the martial arts above all else.
Begin! Face my creations.
Thank you. impressive, Nat. Of all that have faced our warriors, you are by far the strongest.
Thank you.
Gotta time it just right. There's the other Titans.
I'm so glad you're okay. Mm-hmm.
There's Lucas.
What the? We don't have time to deal with prisoners, Knack.
She helped me when I was in trouble. I think we can trust her.
Trust her? Am I the only one who remembers the island?
I didn't think Xander would hurt you. You have to believe me.
Fine. But if she betrays us again, it's on you.
Enough now. We've got bigger problems. Like where Xander is taking the Titans, and what he plans on doing when he gets there.
Let's follow them and find out. Shall we?
I'll take it from here. You're a little fragile for what's running around out there.
I just wish I could do more.
Do more? You figured out what was happening. Found the control center. Saved us when we were stranded.
And I gave Xander the artifact. Those superpowered robots out there? That's me too.
We all make mistakes, Lucas. What matters is what you do next.
I just can't help but think it's all my fault. What have I done?
Get down!
We'll set this right, Lucas. Beginning now.
Let's go. I am loaded.
Thank you.
this time, it was you I should have destroyed first. Maybe it takes something like you to defeat you.
Yes. That's our boys.
And as chairwoman of New Haven, I happily sign this treaty with the Mox.
Ava? I'm sorry.
It's me who should apologize.
You did. A lot. It was me
who... I've made so many mistakes, and I
Ava!
Just...
A friend once told me that we all make mistakes. What matters is what you do next.
Your friend sounds wise beyond his years.
Why, thank you. You're not so bad yourself.
Luke, buddy! Oh, my favorite nephew who stole and wrecked my plane and owes me a big favor. Don't you think Katrina should give me a second chance?
Oh, no. You are not dragging me into this one.
Too late.
How are you doing?
You know, I've been following Xander's way for so long, I don't know what my way is.
I know what you mean. I love them and all, but sometimes I want to know if there's anyone else out there truly like me.
Maybe it's time to get out there and find out.
How's now? Plane's packed.
Let's get out of here. Don't worry, Ava. You'll find your way.
I know. You will too.
I'll see you soon.
Yeah.
Well, where do you think they're off to?
With those two, it could be anywhere.
Indubitably.
Ready? Let's go find out what's out there. And that's the story of how Knack and I saved the world. Again. Right after I almost destroyed it. As for what comes next, who knows? But Knack's always there for me. So if he needs to find out more about himself, count me in. Because Knack, he's family.